Fox 59's Chelsea Helms shows us how they made this breakthrough.
This is just an exhilarating feeling.
For the first time in Hoosier history, surgeons at Riley Children's Health are repairing spinal defects in utero. The condition in this case?
Myelomeningocele.
It's a severe form of spina bifida, where the spinal cord doesn't completely close during development. It can lead to lifelong complications.
Having a lot of fluid increase in their brain, difficulty movement, difficulty urination, and with bowel function as well.
Until recently, surgeons waited until after birth to repair these defects. But in 2010, doctors turned to fetal surgery.
Fetal surgery refers to a surgeon who operates on a pregnant mom while she's still pregnant and aim to keep her pregnant.
And one of the doctors who helped pioneer this procedure is a close colleague of Riley's own, Dr. Hiba Mustafa.
Since this is an ongoing damage to those nerves that are exposed in the baby's back while baby's moving inside the uterus, why don't we try to do the repair and preserve whatever function is there and not wait all the way to delivery?
To hear doctors describe it, the idea is simple.
We go, we cut the sac off, we put those nerves back where they belong, and we close all these layers that did not close naturally on top of it, and we close the skin.
But it starts long before they step into the operating room. At Riley, the team performs a fetoscopy to map out the surgery. From there, doctors have developed a more precise approach that has much less of an impact on mom.
And the technique that we're using involves a very small incision, probably about 3 to 5 centimeters or so, and very little manipulation of the uterus.
How can I do this in more minimally invasive? How can I reduce complications on mom while I benefit the baby at the same time?
Only about 20 centers in the U.S. can perform this procedure. To get as exact as the team's getting at Riley's, you can count the facilities on one hand.
Definitely less than you think.
The benefits? Fewer complications for moms, faster recoveries, and better outcomes for babies. It takes dozens of experts all coming together to form the backbone of a successful surgery.
If I can throw a number, like definitely more than 50. That's just from like the surgery perspective, but we're talking even caring for baby after birth, that's like another 50 to 100. It's very exciting, I would say not only for us, but for the families we care for here in Indiana.
In Indianapolis, I'm Chelsea Helms.